me in 17, 18, I wasn't even listed in the draft. No one really knew my name. And even junior major my first year, I wasn't in the NHL scouting or anything. So just worked hard and had my dream.
Here's Burrows chasing after a puck shorthanded on the left wing. Shoot, scores! Shorthanded goal, 37 seconds in, and the Canucks lead 1-0.
37 seconds. I said they have to rock tonight. That's the start they wanted. 37 seconds into this sucker. It's 1-0 Vancouver.
It was a dream, but I didn't think it was work for me just playing hockey. I think it was more of a game for me. I know I played growing up, we used to have practice, and afterwards, me and my friends, we would go to the outdoor rink after practice. I'd go for lunch back home, and we would meet at the outdoor rink and play as long as we could. And the next day, we'd play street hockey, and we'd play on the weekends or Christmas. We were just looking forward to play hockey for 5 or 6 days straight, you know.
I never had any ambitions for him to play in the National Hockey League. He's done it himself. He's every level, he's tried. Second year always seems to be his better year. He's reached this level. No, we're very, very proud of him. His mother and I and his sisters, yes.
Burrows from behind the net, comes out the near side, carries to the corner, still has the puck, leaves there for Kessler. In front, Burrows to the back end, to Ismister, he scores! Oh, what a setup by Alex Burrows! And Ismister gives the Canucks a 3-2 lead.
One of the prettiest goals of the season, I mean it. And not by the guys you think it's going to be. Oh, Ismister, Burrows, and Kessler. They move that puck around like they know what they're doing.
Obviously, at one point, you start thinking, I might not make enough money right now. I should maybe go back to school and study or something and try to make a living because, you know, it's money in the East Coast. You can't really make a living. And after that, I got lucky enough to be in the American Hockey League. And now you can think maybe I could maybe make a living for a few more years and maybe get a break and make it to the NHL. And I was lucky enough to do that. And it's hard work, but you got to get a few bounces around there. You got to have a lot of work, good work ethic, and you gotta be prepared, you gotta be focused, and you gotta make sure that you keep your priorities straight and do what you gotta do to be successful.
Here's Burrows following up, holding the puck in, carries in deep, round behind the net, wrapper, and he scores! There's some finish from Alex Burrows. His first goal in 21 games, and the Canucks have tied the game at 1.
3 years ago, be driving down to the rink in the East Coast in South Carolina right now, so it's a lot different right now. I'd rather be here, it's for sure. The lifestyle's a lot better. That's what I've always wanted to do growing up and play in the NHL, and that was my dream growing up, so I'm really happy to be here now, but it wasn't easy. I know some days were really tough. You don't think you're going to get out of the East Coast League, and it's not really hockey weather down there. Nobody really knows what's like a good Canadian hockey, so it's different, but I went through it, and right now I'm really happy where I am.
It's been his passion. I mean, even now he's 26 and he'll go back home and he'll organize street hockey games with his friends. He used to be on the arena or the park when he was young at 8 o'clock in the morning, come back at lunchtime for a soup, go back out again. It's just his passion. He's living his passion.